sorry.
My name is Matt Ladley. I'm a professional snowboarder. Won the 2016 X Games in halfpipe. To come home with the gold means so much to me. And to win the race, I feel pretty unstoppable then.
I was a Navy corpsman with the Marines for 5 years. After I stepped on an IED in Afghanistan, I lost my leg and immediately started competing in every sport I could imagine because I wanted to show the world that no matter what happens to you, your goal should be to continue to succeed. And that's what I'm gonna do on the race.
Matt, that would give you the next pick.
I don't think I know your name yet, but I'm Matt.
Redmond.
Redmond, cool with being on my team?
Absolutely.
All right, man.
Come here.
So
there
cool.
We go.
Hell
you're the
yeah.
Second fastest person here. All right, I'll take it.
Yeah. Redmond seems like a guy who believes in himself, and when the going gets tough, will not give up, and will stop at nothing.
He's obviously really fast, and he's really smart because he chose me, so.
Boys!
They're starting.
Hit.
Here we go.
Fast!
Oh my God, they're gonna beat us.
There's no way they're winning on the first one.
Hey, they both have great upper body strength.
There's no way.
Come on, Red. We got this, man.
Woo!
It's not gonna happen, Scott.
Come on, Red, power it out. We're almost there. You're killing it.
Oh my God, shut up.
Yeah! We got it.
Yeah! All right.
Damn it.
I can't believe they did that in one shot.
We're gonna be the team that wins this whole thing.
Yeah,
but
that's cool.
Really, he would have done great without me, and
thanks,
I would have done pretty well without you. So, you know, it worked out.
If they're smart, they're debating honoring the coin flip.
Yeah, nobody would be smart to just wait for another team.
Regardless of when we get there, we're gonna do the coin flip. Yeah, it doesn't matter.
They're gonna totally throw them under the bus and just take it, but we're gonna expect them to honor it. Number one.
They're not here, so.
I don't know what happened.
I'm sorry, we love you, team, but we may have been jerks a little bit. This is what I've been looking forward to. I cannot believe this is happening. I have never seen anything like this in my entire life.
I picked Red because I can relate to him. I've had a lot of injuries, nothing, you know, like losing a leg, but it takes some strength to come back from an injury, so I recognized that in him and admired that.
We are the first team out this morning. We just gotta keep it that way, play smart, and not make mistakes today.
We're hoping on TV right now, underneath our names, it says currently in first place.
Your shoes and work your feet, because I only got one.
That's good. It's good stuff. Putting us to work, I like it.
What's really good about working with Matt is we have a great way of just choosing two things to do at once.
We're not wasting our time. We each are like, okay, I'm gonna do this, you do this. We're moving quick.
This is kind of like what we had in Afghanistan, actually. We had a gym that we just used cement or sandbags. It was fun.
Those weights going. We're gonna get some lunch, eat a cheeseburger with our hands. Every second counts here today. Gonna move fast and
snap. Oh my God.
Sorry. We're good. Try to snag our bags, bro.
Man, you guys are pretty bummed for coming in third.
We were so far ahead of the pack, but I had a joke prepared. You were gonna say we won leg two, and I was gonna say, where is it? I won it, because I'm tired of this leg.
There's Redmond and Matt. No way. Not today.
Yeah,
pretty boy.
We're gonna get up there. You guys just hold on a second. Sir, would you like? Hi, two to Zanzibar.
Wait, how do they skip in the line?
Hey, guys.
There's a line here.
They just cut everybody in line.
It's all gonna be the 7 o'clock fair. If not, we'll throw them overboard.
But we have departures at 7.
Yeah, fastest.
Okay.
We're sure we're all gonna be on 7.
Yeah, the guy behind the counter just said 7.
I mean, now it is a matter of principle. This is mark number two against them.
Because they screwed you with the helicopter.
They screwed you. Didn't end up mattering, but again, it's principle.
There was some bickering going on the line. We just kept our mouths shut. Thank you. This is the wrong time to get in an argument with the team. We got that U-turn coming up, double
blind
U-turn. So
double.
Gotta play it
blind
safe. Sneak
U-turn
on through that thing. Oh.
Were you U-turned?
That was definitely Ashton and Bank.
We're gonna get you guys, you know that, right?
Well, maybe you should have been nice to begin with.
Oh, yeah, no, we're gonna get you. Hey, look at me, Bank. I hope you're scared. Are you scared? Because you should be scared.
Oh, Redmond, stop.
It's all right. Only you turn if you're weak, so you guys are weak.
I'm already expecting that Seth and Olive are going to get to our station first.
First, yep.
We did not want to go against them if we were getting U-turned, and unfortunately, they're the other team that got U-turned.
Here they are.
Is this the head guy?
Oh, damn it.
Oh, man, that looks hard.
Seth and Olive are a very strong team, but Seth, he might not do well on this because his cop skills are going to come into play.
8 palm fronds and 4 palm springs.
I think he's going to try and shoot this or arrest it.
You want shade?
Yes.
And he's going to try and detain the basket. He's just not going to know what to do.
Where do we start, guys?
You got to get a section thing.
We showed up expecting to be last.
Be alone.
And we weren't. That was such a confidence booster.
If we could beat a team, that would be amazing right now.
I think we may have even beat Seth and Olive. But
I don't know.
If not, we're in front of Shamir and Sarah right now. So that's
huge. We're not in last place, and that is huge. Okay. Here we go, I think I got everything.
Good job, Mac. Killing it.
Mac, get there. He's like almost done.
You're doing fantastic, man.
Oh yeah! Thank you. Asante sana. All right, woo!
How did he finish?
Warning, the last team to check in, maybe eliminated.
All right,
let's
we're
go.
Ready.
2 detours and a roadblock before all of us did 1 of each.
What?
We have another team coming in.
It's right here.
All right. What's up, buddies?
Good job, how's it going?
This weak team next to us is 2 minutes ahead of us, and we did both detours. So next time, I don't feel good for them.
Why'd you guys do that?
You made the most sense to U-turn because you lied to our faces.
We didn't.
Yes, you did.
This is cool. I didn't think I was going to have any drama. Everybody likes us. Except for
Well, except whenever you lie to my face.
I like Vank. I just don't like Ashton.
I have plenty of other friends.
Cool. Great. We're 4th. I'm stoked.
Hey, I think we're even now,
right?
Sure.
Sure. Oh, I'm doing great. I'm having a great day today. You know, when I woke up today, I thought, I really hope we make a ladle. That's what I said. There we go. Good. Hit on this side. Hit it like this. I see what we're doing. We go find the foreman right now.
I'm so screwed.
What are you having trouble
with? I can't even get through this thing.
If you don't have that much strength, just hold at the very end. Big hits, not little ones.
I'm just screwed.
Okay. Calm down. She's just freaking out. And so I just told her to calm down.
I heard she doesn't like being told to calm down.
That's why I kept saying it. Calm down?
No.
Yes, you are. She needs to learn that people are saying it for a reason.
Thank you.
Shop foreman, I don't complain. Just do what I'm told. One good thing about being in the military, you do learn to just say, sure, yes, sir. I'll do that again. Because if you complain, it's just going to get worse. Here we go again.
Aaron. Come on, buddy.
Yeah!
Yeah, buddy.
You're just saying it works. Okay. Just showing how good it is.
Oh, hey, guys.
What's up,
boys? How you doing? Oh, that's a good smelling hug.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, really good.
Bring it to these guys? Good.
Yeah, man.
Thank you, guys. This is going to be fun, man. I love climbing. I climb at home. And I was hoping there'd be some sort of climbing challenge I would get to do. It's going to be fun.
Climb up and climb down.
Okay.
Get it, Matt!
Okay.
This is crazy.
Get it, Matt! I am so glad you chose this! Oh, Matt! Look at that speed! He's not even stopping. Matt, you're a beast!
He is. He is an animal.
Matt just beasted through this thing. Like, he's not even human.
Oh, that was awesome, man. So much fun up there.
Matt and Redmond, foot race right to the mat.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I am pleased to tell you that you're team number 2.
Redmond, how you doing over there?
Fantastic. How about yourself, Chad?
We're finally sharing a dinner together. Is this our first date?
Many more to come with you and I.
Oh, thank God.
Let's charge up this thing.
Go, Matt.
Get it, Matt. Good job, man. Matt is like Spider-Man. He's basically running up the mountain.
Dude, you're a freaking beast.
All right. Let's roll.
All right.
Boy, as quick as you can right now.
Here it is. I see people. This is it.
They did it?
You've got to be kidding me. Why do you do everything? Superman.
Good
All right,
job,
this is
guys.
Us.
Thanks, guys. Awesome
good
job.
Good work. Good work.
That was awesome. Thanks, man.
Beck and Floyd are really close.
Eyes peeled for how we get up there.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Get ready to get off. Get ready to get off.
Tell me when I can get off.
Go, go as soon as you can touch it. Go.
Am I good? Am I good to go?
Go, 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 go,
go. Woo! That sucks.
Floyd, get on the mat. How did you get past them?
Oh, we don't know. Bring it in, bring it in.
Wow, that was a close finish.
Our guy needs some parking lessons.
Welcome to Lake Como, Italy.
Thank you.
Becky and Floyd, yeah. I'm pleased to tell you you're team number one. Matt and Redmond, very close second place finish.
I really want that first place.
We're inches away today. We just gotta tighten up our game a little bit.
We're gonna be in the first spot.
Heck yeah!
We have an hour.
We could just hug each other for like an hour.
Don't leave me hanging. I'm gonna try and get out front and stay out front.
It's a little frustrating that we've been first a lot, and then we make a navigational error, and we end up becoming third or fourth. I really want that first.
And our taxi driver's a maniac. We're right on their tail. This is great.
Oh, what? Woo! We got it, man! Oh, how are we going so fast?
We chose the physical challenge that was basically just running around with a bunch of weight.
Each one of those suitcases was probably 150 pounds.
I mean, it was probably easily 30,000 pounds.
30, yeah.
Maybe 50. Will we be going up the steps?
Probably not going up the steps. Good. You want to turn the front?
Sure. Super easy. That was perfect.
Sorry.
Worked out great. This is actually pretty cool. I think it's coming out looking pretty nice. I just looked at what they're doing. This guy's ripping the other dude's guts out. That is very distracting and kind of hilarious. He just pulled out a chicken.
It's not blue!
All right, good job, you guys.
Welcome to Venice, Italy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Matt and Redmond.
You're just straight, Phil.
It's all good news. You're team number one. How does this feel?
Oh, this feels good. We've been wanting first for so long. Here we are. We got it.
So you would say this is your best leg so far?
Yeah, I think we performed really well.
This is the best leg so far, but this is like a close second. But we wouldn't have been here if it wasn't for this little guy.
We're getting along great.
We've been just having the time of our lives. That's kind of what sets us apart, is we're just having fun the whole time.
Off to Greece, man. This is awesome. Only a couple weeks ago, I met this guy with a carbon fiber leg named Redmond.
What was the name of his other leg?
First place. Okay, good job, bud. Let's make moves. Why don't you move a little faster for me, huh?
Oh, is that... That's a cheese lady!
Hi, come on!
Cheese
come on,
that way!
Come on. Let's go, you're doing so good!
Hello!
Cool. Getting squished between donkeys.
Ow!
Okay.
Come on, Seabiscuit!
Come on, Seabiscuit! Yeah, he likes
come
that.
Come on, Seabiscuit!
Matt did this roadblock because I've already done four. He's only at two. This is going to be his third. And he's just gonna look so adorable in this outfit that I'm, I kinda just told him he had to.
Two tough guys, hey? I know you're exhausted, but I am happy to tell you that you're team number two.
All right.
Good job.
We're figuring out how each other work more and more, and having a blast here. We've been saying the same thing, jeez.
We finish each other's sandwiches. That was pretty sweet, actually, that was cool.
Nice to meet you, I'm Matt.
First time?
First time. I've never bungee jumped. Jumped out of airplanes, but I think that's a little different because when you're bungee jumping, you see the ground, it's like right there. These are things that are difficult for an athlete or anybody, you know, mentally. But I live for that. That adrenaline, like, you know, pit of your stomach feeling.
Break a leg, Matt.
Step next to me.
Oh my God. Oh, dude, this is sweet.
Okay, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Cannonball.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh my God!
Yeah, Matt!
Yeah! Oh, this is awesome!
Good job, Matt!
Man, this is beautiful. Oh my God. Look at this canal.
Okay, man.
All right, thanks, man.
Thank you, man.
All right.
You need help with that?
Nope. Slight. Oh, my God. It's mayhem out there running around the streets.
Running on the streets is just, it's unreal.
We're going right? It's tough. You know, you got this whole ladder, and there's scooters whizzing past you and people everywhere. So it was tricky. All right. Decapitated by a ladder. There we go. Keep coming. Keep tilting. Pivot, pivot. Good.
Come on, Floyd. Lower it down. Good job, guys.
Okay, swap with me?
Yeah, sorry.
Oh. Well, you step back.
Sure, yeah.
Thanks, guys.
All
right. All right, so you're gonna have to get the bottom. Going up. Jeez, dude. That was tricky going up the stairs. It was tight turns in the stairwell. We gotta pivot. But I got some experience in moving furniture. It's all about the angles. There we go.
Get the birdcage.
Okay. Got that?
Matt and Redmond, you've arrived with Funstoppable.
Yeah.
They're pretty unstoppable, too.
Unbelievable.
You have $30 for this leg of the race. We're rich! Woo. What's good about us is when we're in front, we act like we're in last, we still push as hard as we can.
Hopefully the weather cools down a little up there, wherever we're going. It's hot and humid, it just isn't for me.
You will go outside number two.
Number two?
Okay. Okay. This way? Thank you.
Man, I hope Beck and Floyd are on this one. I see him.
Thank you.
Yeah! Party line!
Here we go.
Okay.
Trying to catch up with Beck and Floyd.
Here we go.
You got some wheelies? Nomi did a wheelie, yeah, bud.
Good job, Matt.
Hey.
Dude, you're doing great, Matt.
Oh. Oh. Oh, swerve. It's really hard to keep it straight. It's because you overcorrect and the weight of these pull you to one side. Whoa. Okay, there's that clear marking I was looking for. Yahtzee! Oh. Close call, but we're good. Blue, delivering shrimp baskets. I think I nailed it, counted over twice, but never be too sure, you know. Good news, buddy. I want to be your friend. All right. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right.
Here comes Matt.
Phew.
Good job, Matt.
Vroom, 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 vroom. Splice and bust out of here. Here we go. Look at that. Ugh. That's tough. Oh, my God. All right, I guess I'm doing this.
Matt has two legs. I think I don't complain at all. I never say the leg holds me back, but like just being real, there are certain things that, you know, I'm gonna be worse at. So we definitely chose properly.
This is not easy. It was tricky. Like you had to do the same oar motion that you do with your hands, but with your feet. And the hard part was like when you get the oar in the water to like get it to turn and actually push the water, that was tough. See what I mean? But there is a trick, and I'm gonna find it out.
Okay.
Oh! Okay, I got this. Oh! Ah, foot cramp. I think the other teams are gonna struggle with this one. Little numb, thirsty guy.
Not gonna jinx it, but we're ahead. Did you have a good time, buddy?
Yeah, I had an awesome time. Unstoppable. Oh. Unstoppable.
Hey, Matt and Redmond, you want some good news?
Yeah!
Yeah, Bill.
You're team number one. Yeah. And I have some great news for you. Come on up here.
Almost there.
Three, two, one. Yeah, buddy.
As the winners of this leg of the race, you have won a trip or two from Travelocity. That little fella right there.
Thank you, buddy.
And you guys are going to Costa Rica.
Yeah!
Finally.
Feels pretty good?
Yeah.
We're number one!
You're number one.
Whoa!
Tell us about this leg.
It's made out of carbon fiber.
There we go.
We're gonna win $1 million.
I really wanna win that. I mean, it's getting close now, and I keep telling myself, you know, don't look at that finish line, because I gotta get there first. But it's getting close, and I'm starting to look at that finish line. I think this is faster than a taxi.
When you think about this,
maybe a car would be keeping up with us right now. Once a car starts hitting stoplights, traffic jams.
Good call, dude. So we think we made the right choice. And a taxi's gonna be going through rush hour right now.
Fingers crossed.
All right, we need to find line two.
Line two.
Up here?
Looking for a train.
Here it is.
Right, we gotta go. Go, go, go. Oh no.
Missed it by seconds.
Hanyang University?
No, Hongdae
University. No, Hanyang.
Eh? Hanyang University?
Yes.
Are we not going the right place?
No.
We're in a race for $1 million.
This part is gone.
No.
How much time?
20 minutes.
Dude. Oh my god. Ah, that sucks.
Oh, I am sick to my stomach right now.
No way did they see I just take us to the wrong place. This is the last way I wanted to lose anything but something like this. There's nothing we can do about it now.
If we're in last right now, which I really hope to God we're not, and that means we just need to show up to the roadblock and just rock it.
It's only four teams. Whew. Not a lot of room for mistakes.
Yeah, we can totally come back. I'm not a professional cup stacker. You do it at parties and stuff. You do it, you know, just to like impress the ladies. But I've never done it in the Olympic setting. It's hard to grip these things.
Cab driver took us to the wrong university. It's a bummer. But you never know. This leg has just begun.
Where am I getting stuck? All right, okay. I got this. That means I'm almost there. It's really a puzzle, and I love puzzles. It's a certain way you're gripping. You know, you need a certain amount of cups on one hand, a certain amount of cups in the other hand, and then it's as easy as stacking cups.
This is the one. This is the one.
Yeah! Woo! Woo! Thank you so much. Thank you.
The big guy can stack some cups. Ugh. You massage the cabbage. It's all about the love that you put into this. Okay, wrap that little sucker up.
Boom. Beautiful. Thank you. I think we buried it because they were so disappointed with our kimchi.
Perfect.
That they wanted us to hide it from the
proper burial. Thank you.
All right.
Okay.
It's just a tough leg to make up time on.
But it ain't over yet.
Perfect. Right, this is you.
We've seen stars.
You never know. We caught up.
Yeah!
Still in it.
Oh, my god.
You're done.
So close.
Oh, you're almost mine. All right, here we go. One more. Let's go. You got any tips for me?
He's good.
Help me out. Let's go again.
He's good. No other way.
Get it, Matt! Keep flexing on him. Get it, Matt!
Thank you. All right, get me out of this place.
Here's one. Taxi, please. Hi, can you help us, please? Gava Som.
Come on, let's get out of here for the boys come out.
Okay.
We'll pay you a lot of money if you get there as quick as possible.
How do we get there?
Is that Gava Som? Okay, let's roll.
Go. Left or right, Joey?
Where is he?
All right, come on, run. We got this, man.
Is this the only elevator?
Come on.
Fourth floor. You got it, bud. It's not over yet. Oh, man.
Matt and Redmond, as you can see, all the other teams have checked in. You are the last team to arrive. And unfortunately, you have been eliminated from the race.
We figured. It's just sad. This is not the way we wanted to lose. I'm stoked you're my partner. We had a good time.
Thanks for picking me.
Of course.